Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, where I'm never going to stop playing this game. Is there something over here? What?
Yeah, looks fine so far.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
What is there to be paranoid about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry. Understatement?
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait. That's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me. If they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
Can I do it later?
No, I'm fine. And I don't know. It just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
I want my ship. I'll come back later.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
What exactly are you telling me to do right now? Well, how do I switch? Where my ship? Oh, this is the Pathfinder headquarters upstairs at the very top. There's like, what, 4 of us? And they made a whole room just for us? Alright, how do I get upstairs? I wanna go there! How does one get upstairs? This seems like a pretty dead-endy sort of place. Okay, wait. The map had stairs. Yes, but those aren't actually stairs. Whoa! Over here. Oh, fine. Since I'm here. It's like right next to me. Oh, alright. We selected it. Don't mind me!
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Yo! Alright, so that way.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
Did I really just find the correct panel right off the bat? Don't mind me, I'm just walking around, scanning people in the face.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Okay, do it. Well, now what?
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion.
You said I was following a trail. Am I not following a trail anymore? I mean, maybe if I do things to help these guys out, they'll help me out. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? It can only help us all.
You're in the forest? What district?
Moss. Bradbury Landing near the Green Bend. Didn't last.
Not a fit? Good you got out before screwing up then.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay. Liam's making friends. Okay, he's cross-listing. I'm reading what he's saying as well. Like, what, on the side, he's, like, saying, like, that, the second one that we went to, was, only allowed access by a few people.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Jackson's explosion was a result of a system attempting to compensate for a large energy surge, trace the surge back to its inception, making determine who has access to the system controls. Off we go. Up there? Oh, is it end up there? This is not gonna be good.
Alright, moving on. Docking clamps?
Fully active and engaged.
Docking hatch integrity?
100% Nexus control.
And we're done. Hyperion status all cleared.
Oh, okay, good. Yo.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't
That's
believe it.
That's a cool
it.
Name.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Confront the saboteur, but that I have to do it carefully. Where's the main deck? Am I on the main deck? Militia office. Oh, that's the prison guard over there, too. Okay. Colonial Affairs, Addison's office, operations. Nexus, operations. Where's the main deck? Wait, the Hyperion, that's my ship? My ship. She's on my ship. Is that what you're all saying? Where is she? Wait. She's not here. I'll go talk to the prison guard. Why is the... That text is still up there. It hasn't gone away.
Engineering update. We are working on access from the Hyperion. All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Hello? Oh, hello.
Help you?
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilk and Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkun, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and I guess I panicked and fired. Witness saw the chief's chest explode.
Sounds like an accident.
That's what I told them. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
I'll check out the evidence. Maybe something doesn't add up.
And it'd be nice to have someone with an open mind looking at it. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Okay. I'm really annoyed that that text won't go away.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
No news on the Turian Ark yet.
Okay.
Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
Doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
And you assume he's lying.
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Bye.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
What console? This one?
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A. Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back.
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to...
No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Sound like a coward, that guy. Sound like a human, too. The chief guy or whatever, sound like a coward. Willing to throw people's lives away for nothing. Besides, well, I guess that was technically the first murder, and then it turned into the mutiny thing. Where are you at? It would be nice if you would show me where she was. Operation, is that operations technically? Oh, right there. Okay. I thought it was different. Investigate all the details to discern the truth. Sure, I'll stick my nose in everybody else's business. It's a good start. It's a good start to my career. You? No. You? No.
Kesh, this is Mello. The console for the secondary management system is fixed. Everything checks out. It should sync up with the Hyperion's remote consoles. Moving on to the next thing on my list.
Oh, you're up there. Oh.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
Nexus Control, I'm getting some odd automated requests from the station systems. Some sort of redundant power relay checks. What's up with that?
Before we removed them from the station, the mutineers left some surprises in the system. The superintendent has had everyone on deck manually double-checking the relays.
Mutineers? What happened?
It'll be in the security update, somewhere in your message queue.
Cassidy Shaw, I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the
I love your hair!
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Friends fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The Chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Yeah.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
I appreciate the information.
Of course.
I was also trained
it
as a PI.
It kills when we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, this is a long time. I just want to get my ship and go find my boyfriend or my girlfriend. But I feel obligated to do these things.
Something I can help you with?
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
Okay, bye.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm here to serve.
I am here to serve. Okie dokie, guy. Okie dokie.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious...
Where is she at? She's not here. Unless that is the did they say she was on the operations floor? Ah. If I guess, because I need to go back. Okay. To my ship. But where's my buddy? What mean Sam? Sam old pal says something wrong with my brain. What am I trying to do? There we go. Nope. Alright, find the arcs. I'll do it. Missing scientists. Hitting rocks for science. I'm excited. Completed mission. Wait, what? Prologue. Well, what Sam said he wanted me to go back to... on the Hyperion. Alright, so I gotta go back to the Hyperion. I don't have to go to the top floor. Which is what I thought he wanted me to do. Unless I'm just making it up, and that's the top floor right there, and I don't know. The map seems kind of weird. This all seems like it's basically one floor to me.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now...
Cora!
Hey there. You okay? Those guys...
Yeah, you abandoned me!
And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Hmm.
Yeah, meeting Addison was interesting.
She doesn't know you. I do, and you're doing fine.
You don't actually... Do you know me?
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship.
And I get a Solarian pilot!
She said their best is taken care of.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there...
Yeah!
I need to see how your brother's doing.
I need to see my bro! Is he alive? How's he doing? This whole... That text better go away. Better go bye-bye. Oh my gosh. Okay, what? Do you want me to read it or what? Well, like what? Like what are you... Like, I'll read these later, bro. I did see this, though! I did! It's Borden! It's Borden! No! Ark Natanis and Nexus Andromeda Initiative Director Tan. Okay, now I can't access... Kingdom of Wealth and Learning. Oh. Cool. Legendary space bear Palix Natanis. Yep. Oh. The Turner hierarchy was intentionally kept in the dark to keep the initiative a private civilian project. That's interesting. Yay. Dang it. Aw, man. I hope that goes away. Hey, lady. Get off my ship. Where you at? I'm gonna beat you. Get off my ship. Not my ship, actually, but get out of my house. What? You're helping with Solarian Ark repairs? It's a mess. You can't be helping with Solarian Ark repairs. We haven't found it yet. Oopsie daisy. Get out of my house.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging
my eyes narrow.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your
Omnitool. Don't transfer anything
Funny.
To me!
Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams.
Okay.
Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it... Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Pathfinder, it's good to see you. Word is there's been trouble on the station.
We're here now. It'll get better.
That's what I've been telling people. You're here now. As soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
Bye.
Have to go now. See you later.
Later.
Good to know that I can talk to you if I want, but I gotta go get my ship. Priority ops. Speak with Sam. I want to figure out what's wrong with my brain. And I want to get my ship. And I want to start exploring planets. Don't keep me here. Gosh dang it. I will just go bonkers. Why the Matrix?
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam Node.
Hello, Sam.
I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
But can't we just speak in my head?
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities.
Oh boy!
Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical
augmentation. Oh, that's how he was doing it.
Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI, so what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience.
Ah.
Your implant is my window into the world.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So, what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
I need to go visit my brother!
Thanks.
Ooh, oh boy, okay. Adept. Okay. Okay, because we have the abilities before, but the abilities I've been unlocking are technically more of an adept. Yeah. Also, I think I told myself I was going to be a biotic, and so adept is going to be the one that pops out at first. To unlock more powerful profiles in a variety of styles. Okie dokie. Okay, I'm good. Sam, you look kind of like a fetus or a heart. It's kind of creepy. Ryder, family secrets. Oh, sweet. Oh, no. Oh, good. It's gone now. No. I need to go find my brother. Where's the map? Is this my brother? Where's my brother? This is the tram station. Hyperion operations. I'm in the atrium. I want to go visit my brother. Do I just have to explore more and find more areas? Alright, I'm gonna pick a direction and keep walking. Alright, that direction ended. Is this... This is the atrium. This was the way out, right? That's the tram station. Yes. Okay. I don't want to go that way. I want to go to the exact opposite end of this. I think. That's lame. It's not going to show me where he is, though. Do you open door? No? No! What? Okay, how do you visit your brother? I mean, maybe I should... It seems like there's stuff over there, but also, like, there's not. It looks like I only have access to the atrium right now. Alright, I guess I'll go... Find Dad stuff.